morning, everyone.
各位早上好。
First of all, I'd like to thank my uncle, Pastor Chai Kiong, for the kind invitation to come and share with you.
然后谢谢六叔uncle Chai Kiong, 苏牧师呢给这个机会来这里服侍神。
Thank you for your kind introduction.
也谢谢你那样的那种恩典的那个介绍。
To be honest, when I first wanted to go into full-time ministry, when I felt the call,
坦白的说呢，当我感觉到这个呼召要进入全世界服侍奉的时候
，I was very afraid.
我实在很害怕。
I was worried I couldn't provide for my family.
我很担心呢，没办法供应家里的需要。
But God is good.
还是神真好。
God has always been good.
神一直都是那样的好。
And He did what is good for me.
那他为我做一切对我好的事情。
And now I tell people when they ask me about money.
那现在呢，若有人问我有关钱的事的时候，我会这样讲。
You can't pay me to go back.
那你不没办法付，你没办法给我一个更好的薪金，叫我回到我过去的生活里面。
Because I've tasted the Lord.
因为我已经尝到神的甘甜。
And seen that He is good.
那而且呢，看到他就是一位良善的神。
Just now, you sang this line in a song.
那刚才我们唱的诗歌当中一句话。
I will be still.And know you are God.
我要安静知道你是神。
This line comes from Psalm 46, verse 10.
那这是诗篇第四十六篇第十节的经文。
In the Hebrew, the word still doesn't just mean quiet.
那这个希伯来文的安静呢，不单单是指没有声音的安静。
It means to put down our weapons.
而是放下我们的武器。
Put down our defenses.
那放下我们的防卫。
And it is then that we will know who God is.
就在那个时刻呢，我们就会明白神是谁了。
So let us go to the Lord in prayer.
所以我们现在呢要来祷告了。
To ask Him to speak to us.
那求神来向我们说话。
Our Father in heaven.
我们天上的父。
As we come to Your Word.
今天我们来到思想你的话语。
We pray that You will open our hearts.
我们祷告你来敞开我们的心。
Help us to receive Your love.
叫帮助我们领受你的大爱。
As you speak to us through your wonderful word.
主啊，借着你的奇妙的话语向我们说话。
So that we, your children,
使到你的孩子们
can learn to please you.
能够学习怎么样讨你的喜悦。
Our dearest Father in heaven.
我们最亲爱的天上的爸爸。
Amen.
Amen.
Hope.
盼望。
Hope.
盼望。
Hope
盼望
is what helps us move on.
那是帮助我们怎么样向前走的。
Help us what keeps us going on.
那实在是帮助我们继续的走下去。
See, people hope in many things.
那人有各种各样的盼望。
Sometimes we hope in wealth.
有时候呢是在金钱上面。
In power.
或者是权势。
In status.
或者是地位。
Sometimes we even hope in people.
有时候呢是对一些人有期望。
Family, friends, or leaders,
家人、朋友或者一些领导
and sometimes even pastors or preachers,
或者呢是传道人、牧师。
However,
但是
the strength of our hope,
我们真正盼望的力量在哪里？
The power that our hope can give to us,
那我们的盼望当中的所可以给我们的能力
that power is only as strong as the thing that we hope in.
那其实这个能力的这个大小呢，实在是在我们期望在什么东西的里面。
Money, perishes.
钱是会朽坏的。
Status and power, they come and they go.
地位跟权势呢，来去匆匆。
People fail.
人也会给你失望。
Even smart, rich, accomplished people.
那即使呢是非常有智慧、非常有钱、非常有成就的人。
Even Pastors,
或者是牧师也一样会使到你落空的。
If you put your hope in these things or in these people,
若你是把盼望放在这些人群或者是这些东西的里面
，your hope will be futile, fragile,
你的
and ultimately futile.
那你的盼望呢？其实呢，就是那样的脆弱，而且最终呢是枉然的。
But the good news is,
但是好消息。
God is ever living, everlasting, and ever loving.
那我们的神呢，他是永恒的，并且是永活的，而且是永远爱我们的神。
And that's why hope in our God is sure, is sound, is secure.
那所以呢，在我们如果我们把盼望放在神身上的时候呢，这是非常扎实的，是非常安稳的。
His love endures.
因为他的慈爱是永远长存的。
His faithfulness is new to us every morning.
他的信实呢，每一天都是更新的。
We can have sure hope because we have a sure God.
那因为我们有一位很稳定的神呢，叫我们的盼望呢也成为稳定的盼望。
And brothers and sisters, that is why the gift that we can give.
那所以呢，弟兄姐妹们呢，我们所能够给予别人的礼物是什么
？The gift that we can give to this broken and hurting world.
那对这个世界，这个受伤或者是破裂的世界，我们可以给予他们什么呢
？That gift is hope in God.
那这个我们所给的最好的礼物，就是对于神的盼望。
And we must give hope in God to this world.
那我们一定必定要把这个在神里面的盼望呢，赐给分享给这个世界。
Because hope is the goodness of the good news.
那因为盼望呢，就是这个好消息的美善的地方。
Hope is what Jesus came to bring to this dark world.
耶稣来到这个黑暗的世界，就是要给我们盼望。
So friends, we must give hope in Jesus.
所以朋友们，我们必须要把这个在耶稣基督里面的盼望分享给这个世界。
The topic of our sermon today.
今天我们的信息主题。
Is how we can give hope to this world.
那是我们要如何把盼望带给这个世界。
How can we give hope to tired Singaporeans?
那要怎么样把这个盼望分享给这些很疲乏、很累的新加坡人呢
？How do we give hope to those in the face of trouble?
那在那些面对困境的人，我们要如何给他们盼望
？How do we inspire hope in God in our own lives?
那我们要怎么样呢？提升我们自己对于神的盼望。
And our passage today, Psalm 131.
我们所要看的经文呢是诗篇131篇。
It will teach us how we can model hope.
那是要教导我们怎样呢把盼望活出来给人看。
It will teach us how we can live out hope for everyone to see. Yeah,
是要帮助人呢从我们的生命看到盼望的真谛。
Let me read Psalm 131 to you.
诗篇131篇，我们来看。
Psalm 131. My heart is not proud, Lord. My eyes are not haughty. I do not concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me.
我的心不狂傲，我的眼不高大，重大和测不透的事，我也不敢行。
But I have calmed and quieted myself. I am like a weaned child with his mother.The weaned child, I am content.
我的心平稳安静，好像断过奶的孩子在他母亲的怀中。我的心在我里面，真像断过奶的孩子。
Israel, put your hope in the Lord, both now and forevermore.
以色列啊，你当仰望耶和华，从今时直到永远。
The psalm starts with a prayer to God.
那这篇诗篇呢的一开始呢是对神的一个祷告。
The prayer begins in verse 1.
祷告呢是从第一节开始。
The psalmist states three things that he does not do.
那写诗的人呢，他说了三件他不做的事。
His heart is not proud, first of all.
首先他说他的心是不狂傲的。
Second, his eyes are not haughty.
第二呢，他的眼不高大。
And third, he does not concern himself with things too great and too wonderful for him.
第三呢，重大跟测不透的事呢，他不敢行。
And all of these three statements are speaking about humility.
那这三段话呢，这三句话呢，其实里面的一个中心就是谦卑。
They are talking about how we ourselves must be humble before God.
基本上是讲我们在神的面前要怎如何谦卑。
So it is our hearts that must not be proud.
所以是我们的心绝对不能够高傲。
It is our eyes that must not be haughty.
那我们的眼睛也不能够高大。
It is us.Who must not pursue those things that are too great and too wonderful for us?
是我们不应该做那些重大测不透的事。
those things belong to God.
这些事呢是属于神的。
And man is not supposed to deal with them.
那其实人类呢不应该处理这些事。
So the psalmist humbly recognizes that he himself, he is not God.
然后所以诗人呢，其实他在承认他自己不是神。
And so he stands before God in humility.
所以呢，他呢就是谦卑的在神面前祷告。
So we can see that the whole of verse 1 is about humility.
所以第一节其实基本上呢就是讲到谦卑。
If we want to model hope, we must be humble.
如果我们要让世人看到有盼望的话，我们首先要谦卑。
This is because pride at its very heart is hoping in ourselves.
因为呢，骄傲的基本呢就是对自己把盼望放在自己的身上。
Pride is trusting in ourselves.
骄傲呢就是信靠自己。
Pride is the complete opposite of hope in God.
骄傲呢是跟在神里面的盼望呢是完全相反的。
That is why Proverbs chapter 26 verse 12 can say this.
所以呢在箴言第26章第12节这么说。
Do you see a person wise in their own eyes? There is more hope for a fool. Than for them.
你见自以为有智慧的人吗？愚昧人比他更有指望。
We model hope in God by being humble before God.
我们对主，我们对神的盼望呢，我们是必须要就是带着一个谦卑的心，让别人看到。
When we are humble, we stop hoping in ourselves.
当我们谦卑的时候呢，我不是把盼望放在我们自己的身上。
And we start hoping in God.
那我们就完全转向神，盼望神。
We start thinking less about ourselves.
我们不再太多想到自己了。
By thinking and trusting and hoping in God more and more.
所以我们就会更多的来思想神，并且信靠神，并且活更多的盼望于神。
Humility shows hope in God.
谦卑呢，叫世人能够看到我们对神的盼望。
Humility models.
谦卑呢，就是一个呢，让世人看到盼望于神的一个模范。
Some time ago, I was having a conversation with some Christian brothers.
那一段时候呢，我跟我一些弟兄，基督徒的弟兄们谈话。
At that point, I was exhausted from serving in Christian ministry.
那个时候呢，我在侍奉的当中，已经觉得非常的累，完全消耗了。
I felt in despair, and I felt like giving up on the church.
那我感觉非常的累，非常的疲乏，我想要放弃教会。
And because of this, I spoke to them very rudely.
那因为这样的一个心态呢，我跟他们讲话的态度也非常的就是没礼貌。
Thankfully, my brothers were wiser than me.
那感恩的是呢，这帮弟兄们呢比我更有智慧。
They did not act proudly towards me.
他们并没有以骄傲的心态来对待我。
Instead, they humbly reminded me to hope.
那而其实呢，他们当时呢就很谦卑地提醒我要盼望。
By saying this，
他们所说的是这句话。
文斌 ，I have seen God working in His church。
那文斌，我看到神怎么样在他的教会里面运作。
And I believe God will work again。
那我相信神要再次的来动工。
My heart is filled with thankfulness for these brothers。
那我心中为着这帮弟兄，我实在很感恩。
Not because just because of what they said，
那不单只是因着他们所说的话
，but because of how they said it，
而且呢，其实是他们说话的态度。
They spoke to me in humility，
他们是带着一颗谦卑柔和的心跟我说话。
Even when I was rude to them，
当时我已经很没礼貌的跟他们讲话了。
And by doing so， they pointed me to hope in God。
他们这样的说话的态度呢，叫我能够重新的指向，把盼望放在神那里。
Brothers and sisters，
弟兄姐妹们
，Are you modeling hope in God for one another through your humility？
那你有没有呢？就是彼此用这谦卑来带出一个盼望于神的模范呢
？Have you decreased so that God is seen to increase in you？
你有没有让自己卑微，叫神能够在我们里面呢提升呢
？Does your humility say I hope in God？And not in myself.
那你有没有以谦卑来告诉别人说，我的盼望是在于神，而不是在于自己
？We model hope in God by being humble.
那我们要怎么样让人看到我们对神的盼望呢？就是以一个谦卑的态度。
Our next verse, verse 2, goes like this.
那第二节是这么说了。
But I have calmed and quieted myself. I am like a weaned child with its mother. Like a weaned child, I am content.
我的心平稳安静，好像断过奶的孩子在他母亲的怀中。我的心在我里面真像断过奶的孩子。
The psalmist describes his trust in God like a weaned child.
那这个诗人呢，他现在描述的是他对神的信靠。他用一个孩子断了奶的孩子来做一个比喻。
A weaned child is one that has recently stopped breastfeeding.
那断过奶的孩子呢，就是刚刚停止喝母奶的孩子。
Parents will know how babies are like when they are not weaned.
那家长们，你们都会了解呢，当孩子还没断奶的时候，他们是怎么样的一种态度
？They are still young.
因为他们还小嘛。
When they are hungry, they are impatient.
他们饿的时候呢，他们也非常的不耐烦了。
They have not yet learned to trust their mothers.
因为他们还没有懂得怎么样信任他们的母亲啊。
My younger son Nathaniel, who's here today.
那我的老二呢，就是 Nathaniel， 今天在我们当中了。
He just turned 1 year old.
他刚刚过了满一岁。
He just got weaned.
刚刚断了奶。
So I have vivid memories of how he was like just a few months ago.
所以其实我很清楚的记得呢，几个月前他的状况是
怎样。When he was still breastfeeding.
当时呢还在喝母奶的时候。
Because normally he will look super cute like this.
啊，因为呢平常呢他就是像这样非常的可爱的。
But when he is hungry, you better watch out.
但是呢，他如果饿起来的时候呢，你要小心了。
He can grumble quite loudly and fiercely.
他是很大声，而且很吵闹的在那边呢埋怨了。
In contrast,
但是呢，相对
，a child that has been weaned has learned to trust.
一个断了奶的孩子呢，他的那种信任的程度就不一样。
My older son, Ern Yi,
我的大儿子 Ern Yi,
is almost 4 years old.
今年他快要四岁了。
He has been weaned for a long time.
他已经好多年断了母奶了。
Matthew doesn't kick up a fuss anymore when he's hungry.
所以 Matthew 呢，他现在饿的话，他不会大吵大闹。
He knows that we will provide for him.
因为他知道我们一定会供应给他所需要的。
That's why at night before he sleeps.
所以呢，在晚上睡觉之前呢。
He will just come and say to me,
他总是会来跟我说
Daddy, I want milk.
爸爸，我要牛奶。
And then Matthew will lie on my lap.
然后呢 ，Matthew 呢就会躺在我的脚大腿
，quietly drinking from his bottle like this.
他就会呢安静的在那边喝奶。
Matthew has learned to trust his mommy and daddy.
因为 Matthew 他已经学习懂得怎么样信任他的爸爸妈妈。
He knows from experience that we love him.
因为透过这个经历，他知道我们很爱他。
He knows we will always be there for him.
他知道我们一定会，他需要什么，我们一定会帮助他的。
He has learned trust.
他已经懂得怎么样信靠。
When I was young,
那我还小的时候
，there was once where I caught pneumonia during Chinese New Year.
当时呢，有一次呢，在农历新年的时候呢，我患了 suddenly got pneumonia 肺炎。
Everyone was happily celebrating.
哇，每个人都很开心的在过年呢。
But I was having a high fever and stuck in the hospital.
当时呢，我因为发高烧住在医院里面。
But you know what? I don't have painful memories of that time.
但是你知道，我想到这件事的时候，我不会觉得很痛苦嘞。
Because what I remember is my mother's love.
因为我所记得的是我妈妈的爱。
Because my mother stayed with me throughout the whole hospital stay.
那因为妈妈呢，在那我住医院的时候呢，她每一天都跟我陪伴着我。
And yes, there were times where mommy had to go home to shower and change.
是她有一段时候呢，她需要回家冲凉换衣服。
And when she was not around,
所以她还不在医院的时候呢。
The room seemed darker than normal.
那个病房呢，感觉上好像比较暗了一点。
And every little sound was scary.
每一个声音都给我有点惧怕。
But I always knew.
但是呢，我一直都知道一件事。
That mommy would come back.
直到妈妈她会回来陪我。
Because 1,000 times over in my life taught me that mommy will come back。
因为在我一生中呢，无数次呢，都已经教导了我这个真实的事情，就是妈妈一定会回来的。
So I embraced trust。
所以呢，我就懂得怎么样信任。
So even in that dark hospital。
所以呢，即使在一个那个黑暗的病房的里面
，my soul was calm and quiet。
我的魂呢，却是非常的安静，非常的平稳。
Like a weaned child with his mother。
就像是一个断了奶的孩子跟妈妈在一起。
Likewise, our God also deserves our trust.
那同样的，我们的神呢，他配得我们的一切的信任。
God has shown in His Bible that He does not abandon His people.
那圣经神的话语呢，已经给我们看到呢，他不遗弃他的百姓。
God loves His people.
神爱他的百姓。
And so He always comes back.
所以他一直的不断的回到人的当中。
God loved the world so much.
神爱世人。
That even when men sinned and made the world a mess.
那即使呢，人类犯了罪，使到整个世界都大乱。
God came back to the world in Jesus.
那神呢，就借着耶稣道成肉身回到世界。
To die on the cross for our sins.
就是为了我们的罪而死在十字架上。
And even when Jesus was raised to new life.
然后让耶稣呢，他复活了之后
，and is now ruling in heaven。
他现在呢，在天上掌权。
Jesus will come back。
耶稣说他也会再回来。
We can trust him。
我能够信靠他。
Jesus will come back。
因为耶稣他必定再来。
You see, when we trust in God，
那当我们完全的信靠神的时候
，we model。Hope in God.
那我们呢，就是把这个信靠对神的盼望呢，就是摸索出来了。
We model hope in God by trusting in God.
以一个信靠神来摸索对神的盼望。
I saw such trust in God.
我看到那种对神的信任。
Modeled in one of my classmates in Singapore Bible College.
那就是在我的一个在新加坡神学院的一位同学的身上看到的。
Her mother had been suffering from cancer.
那她的母亲呢患了癌症。
Despite her schoolwork and her church work,
啊，除了在神学院的功课，还有在教会的工作
，she still had to care for her mother on a daily basis.
她仍然要每天照顾她患病的妈妈。
And so one day she was sharing with us about her family.
所以有一天她就分享了她的家人的事情。
And a little bit funny, she was both crying and laughing at the same time.
那很奇怪的是呢，她一分享当中，有时候在笑，也有时候在哭。
I thought she had gone a little bit crazy.
那我还以为她是不是 you know, 神经错乱了。
But she said this to us.
但是她这样跟我们讲。
Please pray for my mother.
请你们为我的母亲祷告。
She is in a lot of pain.
她其实受很多的疼痛。
But God is good.
但是神他真好。
God is always good.
神一直都那样好。
And I trust He will do what is good for her.
我信靠他知道神会为我母亲做对她最好的事了。
When I heard this,
我听到这样讲的时候
I also started laughing and crying.
那我也开始一下子笑，一下子哭了。
Because on one hand, I felt sad for her mother.
那因为呢，一方面会盯着她母亲患病，我心里面忧伤。
But on the other hand, her God was so beautiful.
但是呢，另外一方面，我又看到她的神是那样美善的神。
Her God was so trustworthy.
那她的神呢，是那个值得信任的神。
Her God was so deserving of hope.
那她的神呢，是一个叫我们能够全然去盼望的神。
I wanted to get to know this God.
那我真的要更加认识这位神。
I wanted to put my hope in this God.
那我要把我的盼望也放在这位神的身上。
Because I knew how I felt when my dad passed away from cancer.
那因为我知道当我爸爸患癌症过世的时候的那个感觉。
I wish I could learn from her.
那我真的希望我懂得怎么样跟他学习。
Of all the classes I took in Singapore Bible College,
那我在新加坡神学院所上的每一个课程
，This is the most important class I had.
这个其实是我学到的最重要的功课。
Because my classmate modeled hope in God for me.
因为我的同学呢，让我看到呢，盼望于神是怎样活出来的。
She did it by her trust in God.
他做到了，因为呢，他能够完全信靠神。
My brothers and sisters,
我的弟兄姐妹们
，Perhaps you are in a phase of your life where you are crying out for peace.
那也许呢，你现在正走过一段，你心里面一直在呼求神给你平安。
Perhaps your world is very dark.
那可能你的整个世界都是很黑暗的。
Perhaps you hear many fearful noises.
那也许你听到很多很惧怕，使你惧怕的声音。
Maybe you're struggling with illness.
那也许你是在一些的病痛的当中。
Or have to deal with the death of a loved one.
那或者呢，要面对一个家人过世的事情。
If this is the case, remember this.
那若是有这样的情况的话，请你千万记得这件事。
God will come back.
神他必定再来。
God always comes back.
那神他一直必定会再来的。
For thousands of years, God has proven to His people that He always comes back.
在这几千年的里面呢，他一直都证实了，对他的百姓证实了，他必定回来。
So you can trust God to do what is good for you.
所以你可以信靠他，神绝对会为你做对你好的事。
Trust God.
信靠他。
And when you do so,
你如果这样做的时候，
even in your darkest moments,
那即使呢你在最黑暗的无助的时候，
you will model hope for those around you.
那其实呢你是让周围的人看到你对神的盼望。
You will be a light for God in the darkness.
你是神，你在黑暗当中就是神的一道光。
You model hope in God by trusting in God.
你要怎么样呢来摸索对神的盼望呢，就是以你信靠神的心。
In the first two verses of the psalm,
这个诗篇131篇的第一跟第二节，
We have seen that the psalmist models hope.
那我们看到呢，诗人是怎么样让世界看到他对神的盼望。
By being humble,
首先他是以一个谦卑的心。
And by being trusting,
第二呢，就是信靠神。
In the same way, we too can model hope.
那同样的，我们也能够这样以盼望来就是摩索给别人看。
By praying and living in humility.
就是我们要以谦卑的心祷告，并且生活。
By praying and living in trust.
那我们也要呢以信靠的来祷告，信靠神的祷告以及信靠神的生活。
After the prayer of verses 1 and 2.
第一节第二节的祷告之后，
The psalmist now turns his attention to his own people.
然后呢诗人呢他就把他的焦点转向他的百姓。
He says this to his own people in verse 3.
他对着以色列的百姓他宣告了这句话。
Says, Israel, put your hope in the Lord both now and forevermore.
他说以色列啊，你当仰望耶和华，从今时直到永远。
In Singapore, we have a saying.
那在新加坡，我们有这样的一句话
：Talk is cheap.
那讲话是免费的，便宜的。
When people tell us to do this, do that.
那如果有人跟你讲说你做这个做那个
，we reply to them and say.
然后我们的回答就是
easy for you to say, difficult to do.
啊，你讲的容易啊，做没有那么容易嘞。
But
但是
，when the psalmist tells his people to hope in God.
当诗人告诉以色列人说要仰望耶和华，
his talk is not cheap.
所以，但是这个呢，却不是一个不负责任的话。
His words are not cheap because he has already modeled hope.
啊，他这句话不是没有责任感的一句话，因为他本身已经先把盼望的真谛呢活了出来。
In verse 1, he has already modeled hope by being humble.
那第一节呢，已经告诉我们他是怎么样用谦卑来让世人看到什么叫盼望神。
In verse 2, he has already modeled hope by being trusting.
第二节呢，他是以一个信靠神的心让世人看到什么叫做盼望于神。
So the psalmist doesn't use many chim-chim words to convince people to hope in God.
诗人呢，他并没有用一些很玄奥的话语呢来说服人。
Rather, he encourages hope by showing how hope looks like.
那其实呢，他是鼓励人怎么样盼望呢？是从他怎么样去盼望神活出来而让人看到。
He is not a salesman for hope.
他不是盼望的销售员。
He is a free sample.
其实呢，他是一个免费的样本。
He is a free sample of hope.
他是一个免费的样本。
My brothers and sisters,
我的弟兄姐妹们。
Our world is cluttered with many voices.
我们这个世界有很多不同的声音。
With social media, it's getting even more cluttered.
那这个社交媒体呢，使到我们更多不同的声音。
It is very, very noisy.
真的非常吵闹。
So how will this world hear the Christian message to hope in God?
那这个世界呢，要如何听到基督教的一个信息，就是把盼望放在神那里的信息。
Sometimes when the world is loud,
有时候这个世界太大声的时候,
it is better to keep quiet.
其实安静可能是一个更好的方法了。
To convince the world by our actions and our lives.
要说服这个世界呢，是透过我们的行为还有我们的生命。
Rather than our words.
而不是透过我们的话语。
Because hope in God.
因为呢，盼望于神。
Because the gospel of Jesus Christ,
因为耶稣基督的福音,
is not just said by what we say,
不是靠着我们讲的而成就的,
but also by who we are.
而另外呢，是以我们是什么活出来而看到.
Are we humble in a society of pride?
我们在这个充满着骄傲的社会里面，是不是谦卑呢？
Do we trust in God in a world that is full of mistrust?
那在这个世界有那么多的彼此不信任，我们有没有活出一个信靠神的一种生活呢？
Are we models of hope to people in despair?
那对那些绝望的人，我们是不是一个盼望的模范呢？
The best place I have found to learn this.
那我学习在什么地方能够学习这个功课？
Is from the many grandmothers of the church.
就是从教会当中的许许多多的祖母级的人。
We sometimes call them prayer warriors.
有时候我们称呼他们是祷告勇士。
I remember a time when I was worried over my sermon.
我记得有一次呢，我很担心我要讲的一篇道。
So many commentaries to read.
就需要读很多的注读本。
So much research to do.
还要做很多的研究。
Look at so much Hebrew until all the lines are like little worms.
看很多的希伯来字，看到好像每一条都是虫了。
Whose voice should I listen to?
那我到底要听谁的声音？
But a grandmother in my church.
教会的一位祖母。
She sent me a WhatsApp message.
她就寄了一个 WhatsApp 给我。
She said this.
她跟我讲。
I'm praying for you.
我为你祷告。
I'm remembering you before God.
那我把你带到神的面前。
Because I know that God will help His church respond to His messenger.
因为呢，我知道呢，神会帮助他的教会呢，就是把他的信息带给教会。
Her prayer reminded this foolish preacher.
他的祷告呢，提醒了这个愚昧的传道人。
It reminded me that even in my preaching, my hope must be in God.
提醒了我，我在正道的当中呢，我也必须要把盼望放在神那里。
So to this grandmother,
所以我对这个祖母来说，
I say to her, thank you.
我跟她讲，感谢你。
You modeled hope in God for me.
你已经给我看到什么叫做盼望于神。
Mothers and fathers among us.
那我们当中爸爸妈妈们。
Are you modeling hope in God for your children?
你有没有把这个模范，盼望神的这个模范带给你的孩子呢？
Are you doing so by trusting in God?
你有没有自己信靠神呢？
When your career takes a downturn,
你的事业恶劣的时候，
When your health is not well,
或者你的健康出现毛病的时候，
When you have to deal with career or family politics,
或者你需要面对呢，就是在事业当中或者家庭的政治的纠纷的时候，
Can you say to your children,
你能不能够跟你的孩子们说，
God is good,
神还是良善的神，
God has always been good,
神他一直的都是那样的良善，
And I trust that God will do what is right for me,
我信靠他，因为我知道他会为我预备最好的。
And do you model hope in God to your children by your humility?
那你有没有呢？以一个谦卑的方式，让你的孩子看到你盼望于神呢？
Do your children see that you're not interested in status or power in your workplace?
那你的孩子有没有看到，其实你没有关注在职场当中的权势跟地位的事情？
Do they see you humbly taking up service in church?
那他有没有看到你是一个谦卑的心在教会侍奉神？
Do you happily serve those who disagree with you?
那你没有带着一个喜乐的心来服侍那些跟你有一些的纠纷的人呢？
Do you even do things that you have employees at work to do for you?
你有没有做那些就是基本上你是请用人来做的事情，请工人做的事，但是在教会你却愿意自己做？
Or perhaps the hardest thing of all,
或者最更艰难的，
Do you say sorry to your children and your spouse?
那有没有跟你的孩子或者跟你的配偶说对不起呢？
When you have made a mistake,
你犯错的时候说对不起。
When we are free samples of humility and trust,
如果我们是做真正的一个免费的样本的话，
We model hope in God for our children.
我们其实呢是让我们的孩子们看到盼望于神的一个模范。
It is through the free sample of our life,
那是透过我们这一生这个免费的样本，
that our children can taste and see that the Lord is good.
我们的孩子呢才能够尝到并且看到神是良善的。
To my fellow church leaders,
所以对着我们教会的领袖们，
ministry leaders,
事工的领袖们，
cell group leaders,
小组的领袖们，
Do you model hope in God for your sheep?
那你有没有对你所带领的群羊有这样的一个盼望的模式呢？
Don't forget this.
那千万别忘记。
You are ambassadors of hope.
你是盼望的使者。
You are caretakers of hope.
那你是看管盼望的人。
You are stewards of hope.
你是盼望的仆人。
Making decisions.
你要做什么决定
？Doing administration，
或者是行政的工作
；Raising funds，
也许是筹款。
These are all important things。
那这些都是重要的事。
And we should do them。
那我们真的需要做的。
And I know firsthand how difficult leadership in church is like。
那我亲身的体验，教会的领导真的不容易。
But my fellow leaders, are you doing the one thing that this world cannot do for our people?
那我的这些领袖同僚们呢，你有没有做一件事，就是这个世界所不能做的一件事？
Are we modeling hope in God for our people?
那我们有没有就是为着我们的群羊呢，模范了盼望于神？
When we serve the church, are we humble towards our church members?
我们在侍奉的时候呢，我们有没有谦卑的来服侍彼此？
When there are problems in church, do we show trust in God to our church members?
那当教会面临一些的难题的时候，我们对会友有没有表达那种我们对神的信靠呢？
For all Christian leaders,
每一个基督徒的领袖，
whether you are a pastor, a CG leader, or a worship leader,
牧师或者领敬拜的，或者上帝小组组长，
all of us are called to live lives.
那我们呢，都同样的学习一件事情。
That quietly proclaim that we hope in an Almighty God.
那就是我们的一生呢，能够以我们的生命来宣告我们信靠盼望一位全能的神。
He is our rock.
他是我们的磐石。
He is our refuge.
他是我们的山寨。
He is our fortress.
那他是我们的避难所。
So if you are a ministry leader, worship leader.
如果你是事工的领袖
or cell group leader,
或者乡地小组领袖，
hear this,
听我讲，
shepherd the flock of God that is among you.
你要怎么样牧养在你当中的神的群羊？
Exercise oversight humbly.
那你要以一个谦卑的心来看管他们。
Don't do so for any personal gain.
不要为着个人的好处而做。
But eagerly trust that God Himself will provide for you.
但是呢，要很积极的信靠神，相信神会供应一切。
Don't domineer over those in your charge.
不要呢，就是强制的来管制你所看管的人。
But be humble examples, be trusting examples of hope. your flock.
所以你要有的榜样呢，就是一个谦卑的榜样，还有一个信靠神的榜样，让他们知道你是盼望于神的。
Because when the chief shepherd appears,
因为呢，大牧者他出现的时候
，when our hope finally arrives,
就是呢，我们的盼望最终显现的时候
，you will receive the unfading crown of glory.
你所要领受的就是那个永远不朽坏的那个荣耀的冠冕。
My dear brothers and sisters,
我亲爱的弟兄姐妹们
，the gospel of Jesus Christ gives us unfading hope.
耶稣基督的福音呢，所给我们的是完全不朽坏的盼望。
Because our hope is based on the ever living and the everlasting and the ever loving God.
那因为呢，我们的盼望呢是建立在那位永活的、永恒的，而且是永远爱我们的神。
We have now been given a mission by Him.
那我们都已经领受了他所给我们的使命。
And that mission is to model hope in God to this broken world.
那这个使命呢，就是要把盼望于神的这样的一件事情呢，以我们的生命来模范给这世界知道。
So let us learn from our psalm how to model hope.
所以我们从诗篇一百三十一篇学习如何的给这世界这个盼望的信息。
Let us be free samples of hope.
让我们都成为盼望的免费样本。
Let us humble ourselves.
让我们谦卑自己。
Let us trust in God.
让我们信靠神。
And in this way, we will model hope to the nations.
这样的做的时候呢，我们就要使列邦都看到盼望。
Let us pray.
让我们一起祷告。
Our Father,
我们的父啊。
Help us to not be arrogant towards each other.
帮助我们不以高傲的心态彼此对待。
Help us to not be prideful towards one another.
帮助我们不以骄傲对待彼此。
Help us to not occupy ourselves with things.
帮助我们不单单关注自己的事。
They are too much for us.
而且是重大测不透的事。
And that we should leave to you.
主啊，教导我们如何把这一切交托给你。
Teach us to calm and quiet ourselves.
帮助我们如何安静自己，平稳自己。
Teach us to trust in you.
教导我们如何信靠你。
For we can entrust our lives to our trustworthy God.
因为我们可以把我们这一生完全交托给这位配得信靠的神。
Whom we love even more and we trust even more.
是我们比上一代更加的爱更加的信靠的神。
Help us to model hope.
帮助我们模范盼望。
So that we can show hope.
是要教我们把这盼望指示给世人。
So that we can declare to this hurting world.
教我们能够向这个受伤的世界宣告。
O world, 世界啊。Place your hope in God.
世界啊，你要把盼望建立在神里面。
In Jesus who died for your sins.
在耶稣基督那位为你的罪而死的。
So that you can be forgiven.
直到你能够得着赦免。
Place your hope in Jesus who was raised to new life.
把你的盼望放在耶稣基督里，因为他是那位复活有新生命的主。
So that you may have new life.
直到你也能够得着新生命。
Hope in Jesus.
盼望耶稣。
From this time forth till forevermore.
直到永永远远。
Amen.
Amen. Amen.